Today in McAllen, Harlingen, and Brownsville at three separate locations, we announced and launched the inaugural campaign for something we're calling AIM Media Texas Charities of the Rio Grande Valley. The Charities campaign is designed to raise donations and solicit contributions from the public and from businesses across the valley, across all four counties that represent the Rio Grande Valley, to support the hungry, homeless, and needy in our communities. To accomplish this effort, we've worked very closely with the three United Way organizations across the valley to identify 15 beneficiary organizations. These are the social service agencies that provide direct support to the needy population across the valley each and every day. We'll be featuring and writing stories about the 15 beneficiary organizations and what they do to serve the public. We'll be doing profiles of some of the clients who are in need in the valley, all by way of demonstrating and underscoring the dire needs that exist in the Rio Grande Valley and the reason for our putting the effort behind this campaign that we just launched today. So we appreciate your learning about AIM Media Texas Charities of the Rio Grande Valley, and we hope in your own way you'll find time and you'll find resources to help us help those in need in the Rio Grande Valley. Thank you.